Okay, Cooper. You wanna play?
They make bigger toys there. He's got a good grip. Because I don't want him to drop. Oh, he's changing a little bit. Whoa, carry.
Good.
He drops it, he loses, et cetera. Et cetera. And sometimes I was looking for a ball and a rope. They got something else. Got a little sweeper in the end of it. Piece of rope. Good. And here we are back and forth. I want to try hard. Good. I'm always kind of pulling down. Carry. Good. Carry. Bring. And when he brings, we place him. Good. Carry. Now keep him standing up, just holding him up, not letting him take it to the ground. This isn't fun. And then when he drops it, zip.
Yes.
And then we play again. Because eventually, I can use this and it works even better than food for getting his attention up. You got the energy soft kick. Good. Okay. And he's got to be, he's learning, he bumps with his teeth, but he's not biting. Now, I can do stuff. Cooper, here. Sit. Good, yes. Needs to get air. Attaboy, Cooper. Drink. I want to teach him. It's more fun to play with me than it is to run around and play. This is interactive. Don't, you gotta let him win. When he tries hard, make a noise when it likes pop. Drink. Good boy. Good. And I'll play tug. So he wants to bring it back. If you take it away, they don't always want to bring it back. Drink. Good. Good. And don't take it away. Keep playing. Keep playing. Keep playing while I untangle his leg. There we go. Oh, good boy. Good boy. Good. Oh, got it. Carry. Carry the prize. He brings it back and we play. Bring. We play. I don't want to take it away. I want him to try to win. Whoa, good boy. Carry. Keep his head up. This is good. Keep him moving. Good. Yep. Good. Good. Bring. Yeah. Oh. Whoa, this is a good day to go. He's, well, that was my mom. You know what, for two reasons. First of all, you want to stop him. He's in high drive and wants to keep going. And also, he bumped my wrist with his mouth, and that's not okay. So we'll stop. Control, control, control.